doesn't it make you feel good when you know the correct response and you write it down so quickly and all you have to do is stand there and smile? We'll come to you first, Audrey. You had 13,400 and you wrote down the correct response, Cinco de Mayo, and you will add $5,400. That takes you to 18,800. Over to Claire now, she had 15,200. And she wrote down the correct response. It almost looks like Cinco de Mayo. I'm thinking of mayonnaise. But it's Cinco de Mayo. And you add 1799. That's an impressive total. But Audrey, you are a semi-finalist in this year's theme tournament. And Claire at 16,999 might get you into the semis also. We'll have to wait till next week. Hope you have a good weekend, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you all on Monday for our fourth quarterfinal match.
Promotional consideration provided by Geico.